Jeremy, number 13. Adam Aiden at number 15. Sam Daniel, 4, now 5. Those are your 5 for Aiden of the Green at the 2015 Western Challenger Demolition Group. Get these fire fighters away wearing basketball, $1,200. So $1,200 worth of cold weather gear wearing the armor. These guys are ridiculous. But here's a little bit of history on what these guys have to do. So, don't carry a full bar board. Gary carries a bumper. You can tell a real demolition derby man. 20 years of doing that. Agile as a cat up there on there. Atlas Barber, number 8128. Les Warren, number 711. And Adam Eaton in the 15 are your final three that are going to make it on. We're going to get these cars off of here. All right, drivers that are going to try to enter the consolation, they've got, after the last car leaves the center arena, they've got 20 minutes to get their vehicles back together. Drivers, you only have 20 minutes to be back out in the middle to be considered for the consolation. So get working quick when we get these vehicles off and out of here. 20 minutes, we'll have it. The consolation run for tonight. Then we'll have our feature here at the Wilson County 2015 Fair. Demolition Derby. Sponsored by Ford and the Middle Tennessee Ford Dealers, Tennessee Lottery, Light New Collision Centers, Tennessee Junk Cars, Express Pull and Save right here in Lebanon. Those are your event sponsors and the fair sponsors this year. As I said, 20 minutes, drivers, 20 minutes from the last vehicle leaving, we'll have our consolation.
No, he did. He hit me last.
Terry. Terry.
If we can get this stripper cap, I think it's what it is, because it still Terry. Can feel good.
Lawnmower. Okay, as we'll...